Avenue 58 is now, customer for bipolar disorder, being violent, make a threat, confirmed.